So, any ideas on how to find Nefton?
My scanners are picking up some sort of distress beacon, but it is not from Nefton. I believe it may be the Nebulox.
Well, howdy, friend. Fancy seeing you all the way out here in the Zarkov sector. What can I do you for?
We're looking for a criminal named Nefton Prague. Have you seen him?
Well, as a matter of fact, I did see an M-class Star Cruiser land just beyond the ridge there. But the path is blocked by space debris. Ooh, yes-siree, something scandalous must have happened up there. You're gonna need some hover boots to get past.
I had hover boots, but they were lost when the Nebulox was destroyed.
Oh, don't you worry, friend. I just happen to have a spare set. Of course, I couldn't part with them unless you could bring me some Gargathon horns. What do you say? You can find Gargathon horns all around the swamp. Some hide in fossils, or you can take them straight from the demon's mouth. If you know what I'm saying. No horns, no hover boots.
Let me know if I can be of assistance. Thug armor. Tough, machine washable, and by the smell of it, made with durable Sargassian troglosar.
Hover boots belong to you in the first place.
You know, I have that same feeling.
Ratchet, this appears to be a key. I suspect it may be used to open the vault near the smuggler.
Ah! I'll get you all squared away.
Did no one warn you about Mr. Zircon?
Professional Gargathon hunter, did you know that? Now you enjoy the hover boots, and if you ever want to make some bolts, I'm always on the lookout for more horns.
This fuel station appears to be broken. A virtual diagnostic reports one missing Versa regulator.
Is that all this thing is missing? Because I just happen to have one right here. And I'd be happy to part with it for, say, 30 Gargathon horns. I'll even throw in some bolts as a bonus.
I believe that smuggler may be disingenuous.
dare waste Mr. Zircon's time with crates! So long, stupid aliens!
need boats. He is given an allowance. An allowance of carnage.
Like you could do with a good kick.